Good morning, children. So, 8th lesson, CBT 1 question answers completed, no? So, next is second answer, okay? CBT, yesterday we completed. Yesterday, we completed CBT. How do people celebrate Diwali? That question answer completed, no? Next is second question, okay? CBT, second question, okay, children? All of you open your textbooks along with your classworks, okay? Start. How do people celebrate Onam? How do people celebrate Onam? Okay. So, Onam is the Kerala festival. So, how they can celebrate? Write down. People celebrate Onam by wearing new clothes. Mostly we all festivals we have to wear new clothes. It's common, okay? Okay, right on. Mostly people celebrate Onam by answer. People celebrate Onam by wearing new clothes. Decorating houses with floral designs. Decorating houses with floral designs. Floral designs. Called poplums. Called poplums. And eating a sweet dish. Eating a sweet dish. Called Payasam. So people celebrate Onam by wearing new clothes, decorating houses with floral designs called poklams, and eating a sweet dish called Payasam. So in that festival, especially the sweet dish Payasam, they have to eat, and that the floral designs means the flowers, they have to decorate with flowers on the floats only. So that is called poklams. Okay. Next, write the names of the three national festivals. Third question. Write the names of the three national festivals. Three national festivals. Answer. Republic Day, Independence Day, and Gandhi Jayanti are the three national festivals. Republic Day. Are the three national festivals. Next question, how do you celebrate your birthday? That's totally your wish. How do you celebrate your birthday? Here you are celebrating your birthdays, no? So you only write children like yours. So these three, Republic Day, Independence Day, Gandhi Jayanti, are the three national festivals. Next. Next, fourth question. Fourth question. How do you celebrate your birthday? So I will celebrate my birthday with my family members and my friends. I will cut cake and I will give to party to my friends and family members. So like that you have to write. I will celebrate my birthday on the day I will cut cake. I will celebrate my birthday with my family members and my friends. So on that day, I will cut the cake and give party to all members. Okay? Like that I have to celebrate. If you are interested, means you have to write a different way. No problem. Okay? As your wish. This is our birthday celebrations too. We have to write our wish. No problem. Okay. I will celebrate my birthday with my family members and friends. On that day, I will cut cake and give the party to all members. Okay, next. Think and answer. Which festival is celebrated on fixed date in December? Which festival? December 25th. That is the Christmas. Okay, right now. Next. Think and answer. Which bit? D bit. What is the question? Which festival is celebrated on fixed date in December. Christmas is celebrated on a fixed date in December. Very easy. Which festival we have to remove? Just we have to write the Christmas. Same as it is. You have to see in the question only. Very easy answer. Here to there, you have to see and write. Same as it is December only, the answer. Remaining all same. So, completed the question answers. Okay children, very easy answer. Christmas is celebrated on a fixed date in December. Okay, next you have to take the homework. Just you have to learn question answers. Okay, tomorrow we will continue. Just you have to learn CBT question answers. How many question answers have missed? 4 have no? 4 you have to learn. Thank you.